Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. Welcome back to Math Solver. Today we will solve exercise 1.3 from Cantab class 9th, question number 3. If you have not subscribed Math Solver, kindly subscribe our YouTube channel and also press the bell icon to get notification of all upcoming videos. Now we will start question number 3. So question number 3 is, find the conjugate of the following serb. So first of all, you have to understand what is conjugate. If you have an expression a plus square root of b, where a and b are real numbers, belongs to set of real numbers. So conjugate of a plus b will be a minus square root of b. If you have expression as a minus square root b, then the conjugate will be a plus square root of b. So you have noticed that only we will change the sign of addition into subtraction before square root. Minus will be converted into plus before square root. So this is the easy concept of conjugate, that only you have to change the sign before square root, so you can easily find out the conjugates. So part 1 is 7 minus square root 6. We will solve this. Conjugate of 7 minus square root 6 will be 7 plus square root 6. I hope you easily understand this part. Now we will do the second part. Second part is 9 plus square root 2. So conjugate of 9 plus square root 2 will be 9 minus square root 2. Now in third part, 4 minus square root 15, conjugate will be 4 plus square root 15. I hope you easily understand the concept of conjugate of the different square roots. Now we will solve question number 4 in the next video. Please subscribe Math Solver and also press the bell icon to get notification of all upcoming videos. Allah Hafiz.